Lockheed Martin's Sikorsky division has introduced a transformative advancement in unmanned aerial systems with the Nomad family of vertical takeoff and landing (VTOL) drones unveiled in October 2025. Designed to operate without reliance on conventional runways, these scalable platforms integrate cutting-edge autonomy, hybrid propulsion, and modular architectures to support diverse military missions, including logistics, reconnaissance, and precision strikes. Capable of deploying from confined spaces such as jungle clearings or naval vessels, Nomad addresses critical operational needs in contested environments. Rich Benton, Sikorsky's vice president, noted, "The Nomad family will be adaptable, go anywhere, runway-independent aircraft, complementing missions of aircraft like the Black Hawk to retain strategic advantage." In this video, Defense Updates analyzes how Nomad family of drones could enable new age battle doctrines for the U.S. military. Before we proceed, a word on NordVPN, which is one of the most trusted and fastest VPN brand that has a no-log policy validated by Deloitte. NordVPN provides a 256-bit encrypted tunnel that protects your privacy and also enables you to access contents that are blocked based on geolocation. Its threat protection system helps you avoid phishing, scams, and malware. NordVPN application is available for all the major platforms as well as browsers. Get an exclusive NordVPN deal with massive saving by going to nordvpn.com/defense or clicking the link in the description. It's risk-free with Nord's 30-day money-back guarantee. The Nomad family is engineered as a modular, scalable platform spanning unmanned aircraft system, UAS, Group 3, 25 to 600 kilograms, 56 to 1,320 pounds, for tactical operations to Group 4 or 5 configurations, over 600 kilograms, 1,320 pounds, rivaling the payload capacity of manned helicopters such as the UH-60 Black Hawk. The baseline Nomad 50, demonstrated in 2025 flight tests, features a 10.3-foot wingspan, enabling deployment from compact sites while supporting vertical hovers up to 500 feet. Larger variants, such as the Nomad 100 with an 18-foot wingspan and future models exceeding 40 feet, accommodate payloads ranging from 45 kilograms, 100 pounds, of intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance, ISAR, equipment to over 2,270 kilograms, 5,000 pounds, of munitions or supplies. The airframe, constructed from carbon fiber composites with titanium reinforcement at stress points, achieves a 20% weight reduction compared to traditional metal designs, enhancing fuel efficiency by 15% and reducing aerodynamic drag. Central to Nomad's design is its rotor-blown wing system, a proprietary Sikorsky innovation validated in 2024 prototype testing. This system employs twin counter-rotating, tiltable proprotors, 12-foot carbon composite blades mounted on stubby high-lift wings. Propulsion systems is a distinguishing feature of Nomad. Smaller variants employ a hybrid electric architecture, integrating a 150-kilowatt gas turbine generator, derived from the GET700 series, with lithium-sulfur batteries offering a 300 watt-hours per kilogram energy density, twice that of lithium-ion equivalents. This enables up to 30 minutes of silent electric VTOL operation, ideal for covert missions. In cruise mode, the system transitions to wing-borne flight, reducing fuel consumption by 20 to 30% compared to traditional turboshaft engines, achieving 6 to 8 hours of loiter time at 10,000 feet or ranges exceeding 575 miles, 925 kilometers. Larger Nomad variants utilize twin Honeywell HTS-900 turboshaft engines, each producing 1,000 shaft horsepower, supporting 12-hour missions with 2-ton payloads across trans-Pacific distances. Both configurations are compatible with JP-8 fuel, incorporating recuperators that recover exhaust heat to achieve 40% thermal efficiency. Regenerative braking during descent further extends endurance by 25%, even in 40-knot wind gusts, building on lessons from Sikorsky's 2023 HEX demonstrator, which reduced emissions by 50%. The Nomad's autonomy is powered by Sikorsky's Matrix Suite, developed from DARPA's Aircrew Labor In-Cockpit Automation System, ALIAS program, achieving SAE Level 4 autonomy, full self-flight in defined operational envelopes with optional human intervention. Operating on ROS 2, Robot Operating System 2, and supported by radiation-hardened quad-core ARM processors resistant to 100 kilorads, Matrix integrates a comprehensive sensor suite. The package includes FLIR leptin thermal cameras, detecting minus 20 degrees Celsius to 500 degrees Celsius at 1 kilometer or 0.62 miles, Velodyne VLP 32C LiDAR, 300 meter range, 0.62 miles, 600,000 points per second, and Raytheon Active Electronically Scanned Array, AESA radar, for synthetic aperture mapping in GPS-denied environments. The artificial intelligence framework employs convolutional neural networks based on YOLO VB8 for real-time threat detection, identifying surface-to-air missile systems at 5 kilometers, 3.1 miles, and reinforcement learning algorithms, trained on 10 million virtual flights via NVIDIA's Isaac Sim for dynamic path optimization. Vehicle-to-everything V2X communication via Link 16 and line-of-sight data links enables swarm coordination, allowing Nomad units to share sensor data and reroute collectively upon detecting threats such as submarine-launched missiles. Edge computing on NVIDIA Jetson Orin modules processes 4K video at 60 frames per second, with triple redundant inertial measurement units ensuring resilience against cyber attacks. Dan Schidler, Sikorsky's Director of Advanced Programs, stated, "Nomad represents breakthroughs for Sikorsky and the next generation of autonomous, long-endurance drones. Extensive testing has validated Nomad's capabilities. The Nomad 50 completed over 200 flight hours in 2025 at Sikorsky's Stratford, Connecticut facility, executing 50 VTOL cycles from unprepared surfaces, 100-mile transits at 138 miles per hour, 220 kilometers per hour, and simulated contested environments with electronic warfare jammers. Performance metrics include 99.2% autonomy uptime, a 0.05% false positive rate in obstacle avoidance, and 15% improved hover stability compared to the Bell V-247 Vigilant. Phase 2, testing ongoing as of October 2025 at Yuma Proving Ground, evaluates Nomad 100 prototypes in desert conditions and simulated island-hopping scenarios relevant to Indo-Pacific operations. Integration with the Joint All-Domain Command and Control, JADC2, system enables real-time data sharing with platforms like the F-35, reducing decision-making timelines from minutes to seconds. Electromagnetic pulse, EMP resilience, achieved through Faraday-caged avionics, withstands 50 kilovolts per meter pulses. Strategically, Nomad aligns with the Pentagon's Replicator Initiative, which prioritizes affordable, attritable systems to counter anti-access area denial A2AD strategies in the Indo-Pacific. Supporting ACE, Nomad enables dispersed operations, such as a Marine Expeditionary Unit deploying 10 drones from a littoral combat ship to deliver 20 tons of supplies to forward outposts without fixed infrastructure. For ISR, electro-optical infrared payloads map 1,000 square kilometers per hour at 20,000 feet. In light attack roles, modular rails integrate Advanced Precision Kill Weapon System, APKWS, rockets or joint air-to-ground missiles, JAGM, achieving 95% hit accuracy via AI targeting. At $2 to $5 million per unit, groups 3 to 5, Nomad is 40% less costly than the MQ-9 Reaper, with commercial off-the-shelf components reducing sustainment costs to $500 per flight hour. By 2027, Nomad is expected to deploy with the Pacific Air Forces under AUKUS frameworks, supporting autonomous scouting in the South China Sea and resupply from naval platforms. Integrated with F-35s, a single operator could manage 20 Nomads, extending strike ranges by 300%. As a pivotal element of mosaic warfare, Nomad ensures operational flexibility and resilience against peer adversaries, solidifying the U.S. military's aerial dominance.